Stephen Francis, also known as Brother and Vinci, of Monkthorne St. Andrew, passed away on Tuesday, February 6, 2024, at the age of 63. He was the husband of Teresa Francis, stepson of Ruby Pampy, father of Ron Jeffrey, Camisha Stewart, Beverly Nichols, Damian Francis, Kanisha Francis, Andy Jeffrey, Carol Nichols, Pollyanna Jeffrey, Roxanne Charles, all in Grenada, Stefan Francis, and Richie Jeffrey in the United Kingdom. Brother of Rodney, Michael, Collier, Dexter, Daniel, Clarice, Beverly, and Irma. Adopted brother of Denise Lessie, Carol Andrew, and Cheryl Prince. Grandfather of 31, including Keldon, Maya, Rondell, Raheem, Skye, Genesis, Nathan, Kenaya, and Renatha. Uncle of many, including Kalisha, Samantha, Amy, Montgomery, and Janelle. Nephew of German Charles and Clemmy Simon. Brother-in-law of Keith and Fitzroy Jeffrey, Anne Alexander, Brenda Jeffrey, Vicklin Cameron, and Janice Francis. Father-in-law of Denver Stewart and Teresa Jeffrey. Many other relatives and close friends, including the Jeffrey, Francis, Simon, and James families of Monkthorne, Clara Edwards and family, Sheena Edwards, the Honorable Delma Thomas and family, Marilla Roberts and family, and friends and neighbors of Monkthorne, La Follette, Paraclete, Mirabeau, and Ledeek St. Andrew. The funeral service for the late Stephen Francis of Monkthorne St. Andrew will take place on Thursday, 29 February at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Granville Pentecostal Lighthouse, and interment will be at the Grand Bras Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Elovine Savika Parchment Gooding of Lamote St. George, who resided in Toronto, Canada, passed away on Thursday, 18th January 2024, at the age of 72. She was the daughter of Lucille, also known as Marita, and Herman Gooding, Nana of Olivia, sister of Inessa, Eunice, Ezekiel, Isaiah, Naomi, Simon, Velma, Ferdinand, also known as Freddie, Winston, Maud, Lovington, and Ethelina. Aunt of Janelle, Rochelle, Nigel, Rachel, Alejandra, Richard, and Tyler. Grand aunt of Chelsea, Logan, and Megan. Cousin of Shanique, Jade, Jenny, Nicole, Sally, Kendrick, Victor, Patsy, Tessa, and Brenda. Many other relatives and friends in Grenada, Canada, and the USA, including friends and neighbors of New Hampshire, Tempe, Lamode, and Independence Avenue. The funeral service for the late Elovine Savika Parchment Gooding of Lamode St. George, who resided in Toronto, Canada, will take place on Thursday, 29 February at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Ebenezer Church, Beaulieu St. George, and entombment will be at the Beaulieu Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Clifton Joseph Griffith, also known as Preacher, of Defu Springs St. George, passed away on Sunday, 28th January 2024, at the age of 19. He was the husband of Ruby Ann Griffith, father of Tabitha Griffith Alexander, Carlton, Kathleen and Catherine Griffith, Charles Thomas, also known as Channa, Kathy and Thomas, and Christopher in the USA. Adopted father of Tamisha Fortune, father figure to many, including Gladys Francis Letsam, William Francis, Stephen and Karen Mitchell, and Micah Noel. Grandfather of many, including Khalil, Clay and Kiara Alexander, Amanda, Calvin, Carlene, Marcia and Edison Griffith, Junie Emery Jones, and Nigel Thomas. Great-grandfather of Mo, Kaylan, Tahir, Edward, Edwin, and Savannah Rusoto. Brother of Dennis Theodore, uncle of many. Many other relatives and friends, including Mele Francis, Margaret Roberts, Pastor Osbert James, Richard Roach, Agatha Thomas, Judy Medford, Jane and family, Cheryl Japal and family, Christiana Cyrus and family, the pastor and members of the Grenada Baptist Association, Pastor Abraham and members of Rima Church, close friends, members of the Seamen and Waterfront Workers Union and Grenada Ports Authority, the Griffith, Latouche and Theodore families of Woburn, Mongeloo and Woodlands, and friends and neighbors of Belmont, Defu and Springs. The funeral service for the late Clifton Joseph Griffith, also known as Preacher, of Defu Springs St. George, will take place on Thursday, 29th February at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Garden of Remembrance Funeral Chapel, Cemetery Hill, St. George's, according to Grenada Baptist Rites, and entombment will be at the Wilberforce Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Iris Mavis Thomas, also known as Miss Peggy of Tivoli St. Andrew, who resided in Chesterfield, England, passed away on Sunday, February 4th, 2024, at the age of 97. She was the mother of Claude Wynne Luther in England, grandmother of 5, great-grandmother of 8, mother-in-law of David Noel and Declan Ashton, aunt of many including Cherry Annam, Galen, Charles, Chrislyn, Janelle, Ashley, Andy, Andre and Lystra. Other relatives and friends in Grenada and England, including parishioners of the Tivoli RC Church and friends and neighbours of Tivoli and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Iris Mavis Thomas, also known as Miss Peggy, of Tivoli St. Andrew, who resided in Chesterfield, England, will take place on Thursday, February 29th in Chesterfield, England. Arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. Marion St. Louis, also known as Love the Iron, of Waltham St. Mark, died on Monday, 29th January 2024, at the age of 67. Left to mourn are her children Myra, Neil, Lerlin, Linthy, Latoya, and Stevenson St. Louis. Close companion Michael Morris. Siblings Deborah, Brenda, Cicelyn, Selwyn, and Joe St. Louis, Ruby, Rosalina, Ulrich and Godfrey Noel, Doreen, Ned, Jacinta and Nesta. 20 grandchildren. 4 great-grands. Close friends Eva and Bernadette Frederick. Other relatives and friends including the Welsh and D'Alley families, family of Waltham, Markey, Subiz, Victoria and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Marion St. Louis, also known as Love the Iron, of Waltham St. Mark, will take place on Friday, March 1st at 2 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Bible Holiness Church, Victoria St. Mark, and interment will be at the Coast Guard Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Dennis Francis, also known as Chiny and Ching, of Apre Tooth St. David, passed away on Wednesday, 7th February 2024, at the age of 66. He was the father of Janelle Mitchell, Vaughan Whiteman, Caden James, Kayvon James, and Alston Williams, brother of Dr. Anselm Latouche, Michael Francis, Patrick Francis, Margaret Ann Fleming, and Rita Charles, all in Grenada, Teresa Francis, and Jermaine Francis in Trinidad, brother-in-law of David Fleming, Verna Welch, Maria Gilbert Francis, and Maria Latouche, several nieces and nephews, including Desiree, Gaylan, Nichelle, Gillian, Jesse, Paula, Lydia, Lintia, Karen, Brian, Colin, Police Constable No. 563, David Jr., Imran, Kevon, Kyron, Jonathan Jr. and Derek. Several grandnieces and nephews. Many cousins, other relatives and friends, including Claudia Ferguson and family, Gloria Ogilvy and family, Junior John, Brian Francis and family in the UK, Laurel Whiteman and family of Mount Agnes, the Celestine family of Latont, the Latouche family of Cafe, Croshu, St. Paul's, Harmony Hall and in Trinidad, the USA and Canada, Helen Ross and family, Cathy James and family, Telma McQueen, Leon Pear, Oliver Joseph, the Francis, Fleming and Langdon families, the boys at Big Arms Shop, the CID community of the RGPF, and friends and neighbours of Apre Tooth, Pomeroy and surrounding areas. The funeral of the late Dennis Francis, also known as Chiny and Ching of Apre Tooth St. David, will take place on Friday, March 1st at 1 p.m. Funeral service will be held at the Church of the Immaculate Conception and St. Joseph St. David, and interment will be at the St. David Catholic Cemetery. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home.
When a loved one passes on, we all need the comfort, support, and guidance of a trusted friend. You can rely on Lakwa Brothers Funeral Home. We provide a personalized professional service that exceeds all expectations. Our dedicated staff responds to your every need with the greatest detail, ensuring affordability with a variety of options. are upgraded state-of-the-art facilities, spacious air-conditioned chapel with live internet streaming, a modern, environmentally safe crematorium, the only of its kind on island, private viewing spaces, large on-site repair center, a modern transportation fleet. Join our burial society today and make personalized arrangements for that final moment. As you prepare to enter your loved one into eternal rest, visit or call the Quar Brothers Funeral Home and select a package that brings added comfort to the entire family. The Quar Brothers Funeral Home and Burial Society, continuing a tradition of excellence.
Ramon Stephen of Williamson Road, St. George's, passed away on Thursday, 15 February 2024, at the age of 96. The funeral arrangements for the late Ramon Stephen of Williamson Road, St. George's, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Telfer Merger, also known as Wire Waste of Montfandu, St. Patrick, who resided in the United Kingdom, passed away on Tuesday, February 13th, 2024, at the age of 61. The funeral arrangements for the late Telfer Merger, also known as Wire Waste of Montfandu, St. Patrick, who resided in the United Kingdom, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Thaddeus Raymond Francis, also known as Pattern and Bretts, of Woodland, St. George, passed away on Saturday, 24th February 2024, at the age of 66. The funeral arrangements for the late Thaddeus Raymond Francis, also known as Pattern and Bretts, of Woodland, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Harry Braffett, also known as Terrible and Dr. Hook, of Calivany, St. George, died on Thursday, 22nd February 2024, at the age of 70. The funeral arrangements for the late Harry Braffett, also known as Terrible and Dr. Hook, of Calivany, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Lynn Jogie of Subie, St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, passed away on Sunday, 11th February 2024 in St. Martin, at the age of 60. The funeral arrangements for the late Lynn Jogie of Subie, St. Andrew, who resided in St. Martin, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Thomas Bell, also known as Vanny, of Woburn, St. George, died on Monday, 19th February 2024, at the age of 81. The funeral arrangements for the late Thomas Bell, also known as Vanny, of Woburn, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Angela Lydia Langine of Concord, St. John, passed away on Thursday, 15th February 2024, at the age of 60. The funeral arrangements for the late Angela Lydia Langine of Concord, St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Augustine Stephen Philip, also known as Roy, of Lapportree, St. Andrew, passed away on Thursday, 15th February 2024. The funeral arrangements for the late Augustine Stephen Philip, also known as Roy, of Lapportree, St. Andrew, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Veronica Crony, also known as Tanti Marge, of St. Paul, St. George, passed away on Saturday, 17th February 2024, at the age of 87. The funeral arrangements for the late Veronica Crony, also known as Tanti Marge, of St. Paul, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Jason Dominic Haynes, also known as World Boss, of Happy Hill, St. George, passed away on Saturday, 17th February 2024, at the age of 45. The funeral arrangements for the late Jason Dominic Haynes, also known as World Boss of Happy Hill, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Lloyd Ronald Charles, also known as Rooney, of Brisan St. George, who resided in New Jersey, USA, passed away on Sunday, 4th February 2024 in the USA at the age of 49. The funeral arrangements for the late Lloyd Ronald Charles, also known as Rooney, of Brisan St. George, who resided in New Jersey, USA, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Josephine McQuilkin, also known as Sister Matt and Miss Mathurin of Harmony Hall, St. David, passed away on Wednesday, 14th February 2024, at the age of 86. The funeral arrangements for the late Josephine McQuilkin, also known as Sister Matt and Miss Mathurin of Harmony Hall, St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Sebastian Joseph, also known as Teacher Cressy, Basil and Mr. Joe, of Laureland, St. David, past teacher of the St. Dominic's RC School and former lecturer at the T.A. Marischal Community College, died on Thursday, February 15, 2024, at the age of 75. The funeral arrangements for the late Sebastian Joseph, also known as Teacher Cressy, Basil and Mr. Joe of Laureland, St. David, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Bailey's Funeral Home. Catherine Edris Nixon of Lamode, St. George, passed away on Sunday, 11th February 2024, at the age of 83. The funeral arrangements for the late Catherine Edris Nixon of Lamode, St. George, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Maureen Agatha Caliste, née Redhead, also known as Momo and Sister Maureen, of Café Crochu St. Andrew, who resided in Canada, passed away on Thursday, February 8, 2024, at the age of 66. The funeral arrangements for the late Maureen Agatha Caliste, née Redhead, also known as Momo and Sister Maureen, of Café Crochu St. Andrew, who resided in Canada, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home. Maureen Teresa Phillip, also known as Maureen Monroe, of Brisan St. George and Mount Granby St. John, passed away on Friday, 26th January 2024 in Canada, at the age of 69. The funeral arrangements for the late Maureen Teresa Phillip, also known as Maureen Monroe of Brisan St. George and Mount Granby St. John, will be given in a subsequent broadcast. Funeral arrangements entrusted to Lacqua Brothers Funeral Home.
The management and staff of MTV extend deepest condolences to those of you whose loved ones have passed on. Thank you for watching.
The Bible, this book, familiar to every person on the face of the earth today, gives us directions for our life. When death comes, there is great sorrow to the family and friends and loved ones of the one that has passed on. But if we put our trust in the Lord Jesus Christ and we follow the instructions of this book, we know we will meet again. We don't take it lightly. We don't take it for granted. There must be a decision, because without a decision, the decision is made to be separated from God. So put your trust in the Lord. Believe. The thief on the cross said, "Lord, consider me." And Jesus said, "Today you would be with me, this very hour." And they died together. So put your trust in the Lord, and God bless you during your time of grief and bereavement. Put your trust in the Lord.